America is worth the effort to save. And you know, my whole career was spent as a pediatric neurosurgeon, trying to improve and extend the lives of young people. And the thought of me sitting back and putting my feet up and relaxing for the rest of my life while those young people's future was in jeopardy was too uncomfortable for me not to get involved. Because, you know, we've gotten into this mindset that only politicians can solve our problems. But I wonder if they ever read about the founding of this country, because they would see that it was designed for citizen statesmen and not for career politicians. Amen. Because, you know, the radical Islamists have already said that if we bring tens of thousands of Syrian refugees, they are going to infiltrate them with their jihadists. And why wouldn't they? I mean, that would be terrorist malpractice not to infiltrate with your people. So of course they're going to do that. So, you know, we really shouldn't even be entertaining it, particularly after what happened in San Bernardino. You know, the vetting process didn't work. That should end the conversation right there. We shouldn't even be talking about it anymore. You know, whatever happened to common sense, you know, particularly in Washington, D.C. And I think people in our country, it's not so much that they're afraid as it is that they are frustrated by having an administration that doesn't recognize that bringing potential radical Islamic terrorist into our country is detrimental to our existence. You know, I think this argument about, no, you shouldn't be able to have semi-automatic weapons, and they say, you know, you don't need that for deer hunting. Well, it's not for deer hunting, it's for protecting yourself. We were the number one economic power in the world. I mean, no one else has ever done anything anywhere close to that. And you look how we changed life for everybody. For 100 years, 500 years, 1,000 years, 5,000 years before the advent of this country, people did things the same way. Within 200 years of the advent of America, men were walking on the moon. It is the most spectacular and exceptional country the world has ever known. Change the trajectory. And I can tell you, that is the reason that I am not anxious to give away our values and principles for the sake of political correctness. The American dream, the American way. Is there a dream for any other country or a way for any other country? You can be un-American, but can you be un-anything else? You can be un-Canadian or un-Brazilian or un-French. You know? There is something incredibly special about who we are, and we should be proud of it. And when it comes to bringing immigrants into our country from other places, we have always welcomed people, regardless of race, creed, religion. But we have welcomed them to become Americans and to accept our way of life.